that the seamen and humans are having a great bond with nature. But then, humans became greedy, no longer contented in what they have, wanting to get more, trying to conquer everything, polluting and destroying anything that comes their way, stealing every single nickel and gold in any way they can. They're not just ordinary people, because they call themselves pirates. They're breaking their promise, abusing and giving back nothing but pain. I have enough. I have to do something about this. I call upon your name. Release the God in me. Sharp as lightning and loud as thunder. Now it's time for you to feel our pain. You took. We are not just objects for you to use, so please don't abuse, because we are stronger than we look. Make a promise, stronger than chain, so we won't suffer again from anything. Hand in hand, let's start with you. Love and respect is the only way. Come on, honey. Hey, Bobby, are you okay? So guys, what are you waiting for? Bring my friend here, Pauly the Pau Beacon. Let us all celebrate and appreciate the beauty of nature.
Yeah! Thank you.
put our hands together for the cast of Allies of the Ocean. Now, to thank the cast that made it all happen, please put our hands together once again for Kaomi. For Kaomi. And together with him are the Ocean Adventure Dancers. We have Maya, Chris, and the Osorio Twins. And now, folks, please put our hands together for the grand finalist of Pilipinas Got Talent, the Hula Hoop Queen, Angel. Yeah. And we also have the Asia's Got Talent finalist, the Velasco Brothers. We have Emmanuel, John, Jacob, and Noah. And of course, myself, we would like to say thank you for joining us here today. By the way, folks, we hope that you will have a fun-filled and most memorable day with us, only here at Ocean Adventure. Goodbye, everyone.